Wow, it's been a minute. So the last time I put a video up was before I went to boot camp, and a lot has changed since then. I'm in the Navy now. Woohoo! But yeah, I'm in the Navy. I'm currently doing classes and waiting to go to my ship. So that's exciting. But the reason why I wanted to record is I got a new mic, and I've been, recording songs on my own. I've been writing my own stuff, and I've been recording them. If you know me, you've heard some of them probably. But I've been recording my own stuff, and I was like, I should start doing covers again, because before I joined, I did a lot of like talent shows and gigs, and I performed other people's songs, and I love doing that. So I, wanted to come back and do some more. The song I'm doing today, it's a little more serious. In my songwriting that I've been doing, it's led me to start listening to more songs with deeper lyrics and more serious undertones. And in that, I learned about Demi Lovato's new album. Now, if you don't know, Demi Lovato in 2018 overdosed. And this new album that she wrote, Dancing with the Devil, The Artist Starting Over, it's about her overdose and her struggle with addiction and her recovery. And as someone that writes music, I really appreciate what she did with this album. It's so vulnerable and it's so real. And I mean, you can't help but just stop everything you're doing and listen to it because it just has so much power and so much meaning behind it. And not even that, but I can relate to it because I have people in my life that have struggled with addiction. And it's hard for people with addiction to express what their mindset is going through it. And Demi does a really great job of doing that. She talks about her mindset throughout the entire thing, why she did what she did, why she couldn't stop, And the song I'm gonna be covering today, Dancing with the Devil, talks about that, talks about her mindset, talks about what she went through. And I just think that's really powerful. And so this is Dancing with the Devil. I hope you enjoy. It's just a little red wine, I'll be fine. And like I wanna do this every night. I've been good, don't I deserve it? I think I earned it, feels like it's worth it in my mind. Twisted reality, hopeless insanity. I told you I was okay, but I was lying. I was dancing with the devil. Time.
washes pain away. Could you please forgive me? And I'm sorry for dancing with the devil. Yeah, yeah. Dancing with the devil.
So that was Dancing with the Devil. If you have any recommendations of songs that I should do next, please let me know either in the comments below or hit me up on social media. All of my socials are in the description below. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, all of that. And I'll see you next time. Bye!